Onward and upward. Got our level. Put it into dex. Get a little bit more damage. So if I die here, who cares? I want to make sure I'm not missing any goodies in the middle of the... I am in the middle of the ant fest. Oh my god, go away! I think I got them all. Did you de-aggro? You did not de-aggro. Go away, bros. I don't even know what I picked up. I wish you would have a sort by... Wait, what? Oh my god. That's clicking the L3 button.
Oh wow, I didn't know that.
I didn't either. Yeah. I just accidentally clicked it. I wish they wouldn't hide shit like that. I don't even know what I picked up. Wasn't a spell, wasn't Ash of War, wasn't a weapon. It's like an item. Oh wow. Oh lord. Why is it the basilisk? No. They're like some kind of weird death frog. Whoa, what was that? Bruh. Whatever it is, it ain't friendly. Can I get behind here? Technically I can. Okay, what would be cool is if it had like the, you know, the negation stuff, such as if you're in water, the fire's negated. Oh, no, I don't, whatever that is, I don't want it. Hey, bye bye. Gamer shenanigans strike again. Still haven't found the map fragment. It sucks. It's okay, it was only like 1,000 runes. To go that way.
I gotta say I love the compass in this game and that they put an actually map.
Yeah, I do like the compass. Again, I would have loved it if they had, you know, I don't care if they have a mini map, who cares? But give me a fog of war. That I'm exposed to the map as I'm traveling. No. Alright, let's go take this guy out. Uh-oh, whatever that is, he didn't sound friendly. What is that? Kind of nasty. Yeah, that totally doesn't look like a trap, does it? Hey! We haven't explored any of this over here, so... Two ghosts. See anything, it looks like. I'm trying to see if there's anything looking like a map fragment. Okay. No. Well, that's right here, so it's not that bad, but still. Whoa. Okay. Well, I fought you guys before. But not with a fire-breathing demon thing above me. No! Corrin, what have you done? Oh, you guys are still chumps. He says. What is that thing? It doesn't look like it moves. Oh well, there goes that one. Well, it was fun while it lasted. Say adding the horse was a fantastic move on FromSoft's part. I do take issues with some portions, but that may it's more of a me thing, yeah. I imagine. But the horse, or whatever the hell this thing is, was a great addition. Oh. Yeah, there it is. Is this thing stationary?
Yes, it is.
Okay. Dragon wound grease. Oh, that looks absolutely awful, whatever that is. Alright, hang on, let me... I almost stopped moving.
Did you find the super secret cave?
In this area? I haven't found... I've only found one cave, and that's with all, where all the ants were, where I got the legendary armament. I need to go... Let me just go back over here.
Nope, the one in Soylent.
And Kaelin? Unknown. Somebody want Viagra or whatever it is. Human bone shard. Let's see here, so... Yay! Okay. This looks like a boss arena. Let's see, I've been all throughout here. There's a death bird, that's a dragon that kicked my booty. I don't remember, that's a rune bear. This guy right here is an Erdtree that just clapped my cheeks. That's a dragon. I haven't been in there. I got lucky with Star Surge. Star Scourge Radon. He beat me a couple of times, and I brought in summoned a helper, and the helper just decimated him. I was just hoping for some help. I didn't want them to do it for me. I did all this down here. Did this cave. I haven't been here yet. So, what's the secret cave you're referring to? If you don't mind me asking.
It's Selena's hideaway.
Selena's hideaway? Yeah. I got most of the way through that. There's like a door in there I couldn't get through. If I remember correctly. What?
Okay.
Why do I want to go in the coffin? I don't want to do that yet. I feel that's going to take me someplace I don't want to go. And then, clarifying boluses. Madness. Okay. So we have madness, death. I guess that's like this. I wonder if that's what the.
There are multiple secret walls in there, but it's mostly for magic builds, so. Asterisk walls.
Yeah, there was a lot of secret walls in it that I remember. I'll have to go back and take a look. I'm not ringing a bell. Oh, hey! Oh, no. No. So that's the bell I heard. So, looks like, okay. Marker. Don't want to go down there yet. All right, let's go get this guy. So how come you didn't attack me? Okay, we still gotta go in the castle thingy. So can these guys not attack from behind themselves? They're only stationary? They can't turn? There's the grace. Oh, what was it? Prince of Death's staff? Prince of Death's, that sounds like a mage weapon. Put any of these up. I can use that, but I have no spells I can use with it, so go figure. Oh, I see you over there. I forgot. I didn't do the double jump. Womp womp. Oh, I guess I'll get my answer whether or not those stationary gargoyle thingies come back. Yep, I see them. They do. Okay. Things are worth 17,000. So far, that's the that's one of the best critters, but definitely not the easiest.
Fun fact: if you hide your weapon, you can do the double jump in the air whenever you like.
No. Oh. I knew it as soon as I got over there. You mean on the horse? I'm assuming on the horse.
Yeah.
Damn. These guys may not be bad for farming. No! Torrent. Torrent just needs to stop frickin' moving. Jesus. Torrent, you bastard. God almighty. I just wish they would be a little bit more consistent with the fall damage.
Give it a try, D.
You can still do it. I mean, even with the weapon.
No me. Like.
I'm not using any stamina. Alright, this guy's getting way too close for comfort. I'm honestly surprised there's not.
When you are falling from a very high place, after some time you can't do the double jump right. Like, even if you hide the weapon, you can do it whenever you like.
I see what you're saying. Jesus Christ. I just want my runes, souls, currency, whatever thingy back. At least those guys, well, I guess they could. We still need to go in the church thing over there. It wasn't a total loss. I mean, 17,000, holy crap. Incredible ahead. I just wish Torrent would stop moving at times. Okay, we need to. Go down this way. Everything's done 6. Well, the double jump didn't really save you, as I understand. I mean, if you're trying to hit the air pocket, that'll help, but he just adds to the. Oh God! Oh sir!
Well, no, but like, it can save you sometimes.
Yeah, true. Ooh, there's a lot of dudes down there. That is a lot of dudes. No! Stuck in a tree. Oh, tore it. Come on, man. Oh, who puts death on you? Wow. Oh. Jeez, okay, so spirit knights in here are no bueno. Okay, that's to get you up top here, maybe way up top. Let's finish down here.
BRB.
Alright. You're gonna have to come to me, homie. I'm not going to that. Okay, I think this is the church thingy I couldn't get into. Can I hit him from back here? Oh. Lord 5, hell yeah. Oh. Yeah, you're just gonna have to come out to me. Oh no, 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 that's a rune there. I want no, 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 I want nothing to do with rune there. Go away. Oh, man. Somebody's sneaking in. I want nothing to do with that rune bear. Bye-bye, loot thief. Eventually we need to go up there, so... Oh, they all followed me. Is there anything else over here that I missed? Oh, we already went through that. I'm tempted to run in, level up, run over there, and then run in and see if there's anything that I'm of worth. And if I die, I die. Battle? Ooh, that's not a bad idea. Oh lord, I don't do much damage to him at all. Oh! It's gonna take like 1,000 arrows to take you out. I must have found some arrows because I suddenly have almost 100 now. Oh, you know what? I bet you that's when I rested, it pulled them from the chest. We had a whole bunch in there. do those at companion cushion. I can probably can't take it. I can take it down in a couple of hits, but I'll just get decimated until I can get behind him. Two more? Ash of War Vacuum Slice. Nope, I don't get it, but whatever. Alright. Okay, so we took that out. We've explored all down here. Oh, go away. I don't want anything to do with you. I don't know what that was, but take these guys out and I'll do the old. My God, why are there so many? Do the old quit and reload. 62 hours in. Still only probably about maybe halfway through the game. Maybe. I guess that's the fire giant right there. I hear him. There he is. Oh shit. Oh, I'm done. I'm out of here. It's just a sombering six. Actually, we can head up this way. Oh, there's two of them up there. Come on now. No, I missed. Oh God, how did I? Oh, come on now. Come on, stop. No, I made it, yay. Raise the camp. So how am I supposed to get up here? Wait, what? Oh, no! Oh, phew. Okay, this is crazy. No! Okay. What do I need? Actually, you know what? Put everything down here except the rune bear madness. 12,000. For 13,000 for some reason. No. 1,300, not 13,000. Alright. Excellent. All right. Wait, they actually get more with this one right now. The scaling is higher on dexterity for this weapon, just ever so slightly. I never go wrong dumping it in there. I'm gonna do this. Get it up to 40, and then... Alright, let's go check out that rune bear. The rune bear madness. We only have like 2,000 left. What is in here? Oh god! Nothing is in here! Nothing! Absolutely nothing! Maybe a larval tear, and that's about it. Run, forest! Run! We have no business being there. Back here to Diagro. Jesus. So I'm wondering, is what's his progression? Up there or down here? boss ahead. Up here? Yep. What are these guys doing? Oh no! what the? Oh shit, 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 shit! Move, dude! Damn! Oh, you're super poised, man, I see. Oh, come on now. See, now you're just cheating. Crucible night right now.
I'm back.
Hello. Decided to come down here for a little bit since I was getting... Oh, hello! No! No! No, sir! I really don't want anything to do with that crucible knight right now. Maybe later. Oh! There's a lot of these guys down here. What the? All right, the whole "you get stunned" means to stop. Yeah. God, the tracking in these is just awful. What's up here? Rune Bear Madness Part 2? Boogaloo? Oh god. Let's do it. Run, Tor! Damn! God! Yeah, Tor is just standing there. I'm like, turn, turn, turn. Man, he was mad. Go away. Go back and hibernate, bro. Whew. A lot of dudes down there, too. Mm-mm-mm. Seriously, why won't you go back to know what? But you're gonna do that. Daggers. Lightning great bolt. What is that? There is a ton of dudes down here. Oh, see? Now, if you're driving by and you do a swing, that doesn't make any sense that you stop. I get that you're blocked, but God, fucking tracking, man. Camera. Awful. Okay, that asshole's gotta die. You're not even hitting me. You hit me. That guy must have been like a Micron's booty hit. Mausoleum gauntlets? Alright. Okay. Assault. I knew it. No! Oh, you stupid ass! Ah. You know... The torrent. God. Like, I'm looking the other direction and he just darts forward. I just don't understand that. There are times where torrent is the absolute worst part. Sir. Mausoleum soldiers? I guess it's these guys. I guess it's all this down here. This is in the area, boss. Oh, no, sir. No, sir. I want nothing to do with you. Go away. Spear bros are We're on a whole nother level. Something inside of here. Or was it down here? I think it was down here. There's one guy, he was just standing there. Oh, here he is. There's two dudes. Yeah, that works for me with just you by yourself. Thought I ran off the cliff. Not even gonna give me anything. Sort of thing, right? So other than the Crucible Knight, I think I got everything I can think of. I really ran across. What if we can get up there? Hell yeah, I can. Codeword key. But let's see. What else is here? I ran up those trees, got that item. There's nothing there. Bunch of bros there. There's Crucible Joe. I don't know what he's guarding. But, okay. Ran up there, ran over there. Oh no. Yep. What time was it? 2:30. Alright, let's go get our... Oh god, where's my runes gonna be? They're gonna be up way up top. Yep. What is it, single jump? Yes. All right, I was gonna say, I was gonna take one run at Crucible Joe here. Actually, you know what? Why don't you have fun with that? Oh, you jerk. Ah, you still hurt like a motherfucker. Woo! Thanks, Mimic Bro. Valurious tree. Totally worth it. I was gonna go get some lunch. See anything over there? Is
the chest inside the tree?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was about to go in. It looks like there's something over there on the edge of that branch. Well, at least that guy won't come back, so that's nice. Oh! You get the armor. Where is it? Is this it? Not quite as beefy. Holds the power of the Crucible Life, so I don't see that it's actually giving any stat boost, because none of them really do. Looks like this is just medium armor. I mean, if I got Radahn's armor, why would I use the others? What do we got here? I lose 2 in vigor. But my poise goes up. That's interesting. My poise goes up with everything, except for what I'm wearing, which is this guy. Oh, it only goes up by 1. Oh, okay. So, which is not that big of a drop. Well, that's about 100 hit points. But that is a significant poise boost. That looks ridiculous. That's not what I meant to do. I still have my medium roll. Okay, good. Alright, I think there's one thing over here I wanted to go take a look at. Before I stop for a bit, go grab a bite to eat. Aha! Hey! No! No, sir. No. Okay. I'll stop that when I'm ready.
Have a good meal and a nice day, my man.
That is the plan. You as well, sir. Now we need to work on getting up top, but I'll do that afterwards. Let's go back to the embrace, and I'll rest and go have some lunch. I appreciate the advice. Always welcome. I'm not worried about spoilers in this, you know, because this games are already so difficult. Any help is better than no help. Oh yeah, and I wanted to, I'm not going to turn in... So who do I have? Radon? I might. I'm not going to turn in Grafted's. I didn't like his weapons. I need to go look at what you've got. Ooh, I might able to level up one more. Yep, alright, we'll do that. Alright, now we'll work on getting this up to 60. That's the same, okay. Perfect. Getting expensive. Look absolutely ridiculous, but
hey,
I'll be back later, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.